Hello guys, we gonna talk about how to operate fire extinguisher. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. We got a rule for this, and the rule is pass. It's P-A-S-S. It's come P for pull the pin. You simply need to pull this pin out. Second one is A for aim. You need to aim where you want to spray it out. The best way is to aim at the base of fire. So guys, the third one is S for squeeze. Just press the lever and extinguisher will start to throw the particular medium. Fourth one is again S for sweep. You need to sweep the discharge nozzle side to side. The way to operate an extinguisher is pass. It's P-A-S-S, as we have explained earlier. Thanks a lot. Be safe and smile.